Yo, what's cracking, everyone? Ericship 111 here, and we are back on Forza Horizon 4 with another episode of Hidden Secrets, Easter Eggs, Glitches, and Funny Moments that you, the subscribers, have found in the game. This is a series where you send me interesting things you have found in the game, and the ones which are the most unique and haven't yet been showcased on my channel will possibly get a chance of being featured in a future episode. To send me the things you have found, make sure to either write them down in the comment section down below or direct messaging them to me through Instagram, Twitter, or Xbox, either by describing them or recording it in video form. Please just make sure that it is in the best quality possible so it can be used in an episode. All of the links will be down in the description below, and hopefully I'll see some of you guys in the next video. So let's take a look at 7 secrets, Easter eggs, glitches, and funny moments that you have found in Forza Horizon 4. Starting off with number 1, the wrong speedo. Now in this game we have seen a fair share of clusters that give out inaccurate readings, with the most common bugs suffering from either the taco or speedo reading differently to the game HUD that you see on the bottom right hand corner on your screen. But one thing that is usually quite consistent with these car clusters, whether they are digital or analog, is that they all are set in one unit of measurement. In specific cars, the dials will always read in miles per hour, even if you change the game settings to read in metric and vice versa. This is to maintain authenticity on all the vehicles in the game. However, a handful of cars may slip through with the wrong units of measurement. For example, this Ford XB Falcon. For those who don't know, this is an Australian classic, and here down under we use kilometres per hour, hence why it says KPH under the dials. But whenever you drive this car, you can see that the dials actually match how fast the car is going in miles per hour, which of course is incorrect. And I'm sure there are at least a few more cars in Horizon 4 with a very similar bug, and a huge shout out to the kid BH from Xbox for sharing this with all of us. Thank you. Number 2, colored cluster outline. Remember a few episodes back where we showcased this Mini Cooper, which had a very unique texture bug within the cockpit view, and that was the actual dash and console changing to the color red. Of course, we all know that interior customization is not a thing in Horizon 4, and this is how the actual interior and dash of the Mini Cooper should look like. Now, despite the bug looking pretty cool, it's not something that can be deliberately replicated. It can only happen by accident on a rare occasion. However, I believe we have found another clip with a similar bug, but this time in a different car and also affecting the inverse of what was bugged in the Mini Cooper. Here we see the dash and dials staying normal, but it's the outer part of the cluster that has now changed to a bright green color. This is certainly not the default color for how the Mazda MX-5's interior should look like. So, after seeing another rendition of a similar bug, I wonder what more could we see next? Maybe the seats being different colored? Who exactly knows? But anyways, a huge shout out to your local demon 977 from Xbox for sharing this with all of us. Thank you. Number 3, a funny moment. As most of you know by now, in each episode we will feature a couple of funny moments in order for more of you, the subscribers watching, to get involved. Just make sure to send in your clips saying funny moment and I'll be sure to check it out. Alright, so, this guy is obviously in a huge lobby at the moment. And, hang on, wait, can you go over to the left hand side? I think I saw a couple of AI cars just... What is happening there? Oh my gosh. GG. Alright, now the two Volkswagens are smashed together. Oh no, he's back out again. Smashing the back end of that Volkswagen. GG. I think anything to do with a traffic or AI car is always a winner for the funny moments, because you just never know what they're gonna do. Anyways, a huge shout out to the Emerald DJ from Xbox for sharing this with all of us. Thank you. Number 4, Playground Games do fix things. One of the biggest leaks Playground Games carelessly revealed was that the Porsche 911 Sport Classic will arrive sometime in the near future. How do we all know this? Well, in update 29, three cars were brought in, and if you head over to any event and click create a blueprint and choose your custom car restrictions, you will see all of the new cars that were brought in for that specific update. Of course, as most of us know, one of the new cars for update 29 was the Porsche 911 reimagined by Singer. However, the thumbnail was a big oopsie, showing a thumbnail of a Porsche 911 Sport Classic with no signs of the Singer being shown anywhere. But since the latest patch, Playground Games have amended this bug, and it's now finally showing the real Singer thumbnail. I guess thank you, Playground Games, for showing us a glimpse of the future. And a huge shout out to J_New05 from Instagram for sharing this with all of us. Thank you. Number 5, what we learned about the Null car. Alright, so in my last video, we showed you all how to get the highly anticipated Null car in Forza Horizon 4. For those who don't know, this is essentially a placeholder car that is used as a replacement vehicle when a car model has been corrupted or yet to be downloaded onto your game. The cool thing about the Null car is that it acts as its own vehicle with its own set of unique modifications, which can apparently make a pretty good drift car. Unfortunately, since the last video, the method to obtain this car no longer works. However, we did find some intriguing graphical glitches on the Null car itself. One example was that if you tried going into cockpit view, the game will simply show nothing as if it was another bumper cam. This is because the Null car has no interior, therefore if you applied a roll cage and drive in cockpit view, you will see some floating bars hovering across the tarmac of the United Kingdom. It's pretty funny to see. The second is that the Null car's stock wheels can be painted to any color, however does suffer from the two-step wheel texture, but instead of the wheels texture changing after a certain speed, like we have showcased in some of the previous episodes, the entire rim just disappears. And lastly, the left mirror. Now for some reason, the wing mirrors of this car aren't identical. The right wing mirror appears to be solid as it should, while the left wing mirror is see-through, where you can actually see the outline, kind of like a cell-shaded mirror. Pretty interesting to see, I wonder what the reason for that was. But those are just three things we noticed about the Null car, but what can you add to the list? Number 6, an epic moment. Alright, here's an epic lucky moment, or whatever you want to call it. As we can see, this guy is just going up against this hill in the hoonigan, and he nearly misses it, and that's a terrible jump, and yeah, okay. How did you do that? Dude, you literally twisted your car like it was Rocket League, just aerialing through the air and then landing on all four tires. Anyways, a huge shout out to CedoYNT from Xbox for sharing this with all of us. Thank you. And lastly, number 7, examining a chicken. Alright, so we know that Horizon 4 is a car game, and some of the details in car may come as a surprise, especially if you manage to get your camera into places that it shouldn't. This is particularly notable with the Null car and even traffic or non-playable vehicles. However, there are also other elements of this game that make up the vibe of Horizon 4's United Kingdom, and that is, of course, the animals. There are 4 known creatures, I believe. There is the sheep, deer, rabbit, and the chicken. But I want to focus on the chicken. You see, from the outside, they look like any other ordinary chickens in a video game. However, if you go into photo mode and zoom right into the core, you will see something very strange. Yes, that's right. You will see 2 tiny wings inside of every chicken. And these little chicken wings will be positioned according to where their outside wings are. Who would have known that these Horizon 4 chickens had an extra pair of wings inside ready for, I don't know, whatever they're ready for, I guess. Anyways, a huge shout out to CatKing98 from Xbox for sharing this with all of us. Thank you. So there we have it, guys. 7 hidden secrets, Easter eggs, glitches, and funny moments that you, the subscribers, have sent in for Forza Horizon 4. If you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to smash the thumbs up button. That would really help me out. And remember, if you guys have any clips that you want to send to me, all of the links will be down in the description below. Any social media will do, and I look forward to all of your submissions. Anyways, if you guys would like to see more Forza Horizon 4 content right here on this channel, make sure to click the subscribe button with notifications turned on. That way you won't ever miss out on another video that goes live, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Peace.